The Alekseyev I-211 was a Soviet experimental fighter aircraft developed during World War II. It featured a unique canard layout with forward-swept wings, designed for improved stability and control. Although it didn't enter mass production, it contributed to Soviet aviation research, showcasing innovative design concepts for future aircraft development.
Please subscribe for more content and interesting facts about aircraft.